This is a welding tool, and we think this was done by a prisoner. This would take, I'm not even sure how they did it, but you can see they turned the metal over and over and over to get this. This is, would be considered folk art, and folk art is probably the most desirable to collectors.